Ladies and gentlemen, once again, another outstanding performance by the Green Castle Anthem Senior High School Blue Devil Marching Band. Once again, fans this year at each of our home games, the Blue Devil cheerleaders will offer an exciting raffle opportunity. This week's raffle item is a very cool high-growth flask, complete with an engraved Blue Devil trident. This item is certainly a must-have for your Blue Devil collection. The cheer team supporters are located just inside the main gate. Tickets are available for the low price of $1 per ticket and the ever-popular arm's length for $10. What a deal. The winner will be announced at halftime. And as always, thank you for supporting our Blue Devil cheerleaders. Once again, Lizzie's Ice Cream is our game sponsor tonight. They have their famous ice cream available, cappuccino crunch and cookies and cream. Tonight, Lizzie's is kicking off their support of breast cancer awareness by bringing out their Breast Cancer Sunday. 100% of the donations will go to support breast cancer awareness. This just in, they actually have 24 flavors of ice cream available for you this evening. 24 flavors of ice cream at Lizzie's Food Truck. Thank you, Lizzie's, a great community supporter and proud sponsor of tonight's football game. At this time, we'd like to welcome the players, coaches, cheerleaders, band members, and fans from DeLone Catholic High School. Each week at halftime, we announce the FNM Trust Player of the Game from the previous week's game. The Player of the Game will receive a $50 gift card from Dick's Sporting Goods for this honor. Brought to you by our friends at FNM Trust, conveniently located at 518 North Antrim Way, right here in Greencastle. Let them develop a game plan for your money. Visit the winning team at FNM Trust and make the right call for banking done your way. FNM Trust, a proud partner of Blue Devil football. Okay, it's that time. Blue Devil fans, are you ready? Once again, it's a whiteout in Greencastle. Blue Devil fans, are you ready? Let's bring on your 2022 Blue Devils of Greencastle Anthem. Thank you. Blue Devils are coached by Jason Small, Clark Floor, Spencer Long, Mike Hall, Aaron Vogel, Steve Simbio, Jeff Smith, Todd Kirkwood, Dan Walker, Sam Sprague, and John Frick. And the head coach is Devin McCauley. At this time, would you please rise? Gentlemen, remove your caps as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. Thank you. Captains meeting at the center of the field for the Blue Devils, number 7, Jake Yelton. 22 is Seth Stauffer. 24, Tavon Cooper. 33, Darren Klein. Number 10, Ryder Noll. 75, Trent Giraffa. 2-2 taking off to start the ball game. The Loon Catholic will be receiving, defending the end zone to the east. Other captains for the Squire, 76, Alice Timmons, along with 83. Fans, we need a vehicle moved, if you would please. A Nissan Murano, Pennsylvania license plate KBA2587. Once again, a Nissan Murano, Pennsylvania tags KBA 2587. Please report to your vehicle. Thank you. Number 10, Ryder Nolan, the kick return. Eston Botson on the initial contact for the Blue Devils. Squires begin their possession, first and 10. At their own 31-yard line. No little ball carrier. Stop ain't going to play by Elijah Brittner. Gain of about 2 yards, second and 8. Pass complete to number 2. Stop made for the Blue Devils by number 7, Jake Yelkin. Third down and 2, DeLone Catholic. Stop made for the Blue Devils by 22, Seth Stauffer. No gain on the play. Correction. First down, DeLone. Dominic drew off of the ball carrier. For the stop for the Blue Devils, number 30 is Anthony Brown and 44, Logan Shiflett. Pick up one on the play is going to bring up a second and 9. Football is at the Squires 42-yard line. Ryder Nolan with the football. Tipped up on the play by number 32, Blake Diller. Gain of about 5 yards on the play is going to bring up a 3rd and 4. Football out at the 47-yard line. No with the football. First down, DeLone Catholic. Blake Diller on the tackle. Football in Blue Devil territory at the 45-yard line. No looking football hit behind the line of scrimmage. Initial contact by Seth Stauffer. Loss of a yard on the play is going to bring up a 2nd and 11. Completion to number two for the Squire. Stop made by Jackson E.B. Third and four, Squires football plays down at the Blue Devils 39-yard line. That pass ball is incomplete. Seth Stauffer on the coverage for the Blue Devils. Fourth and four for the Squires. Number 10, Austin Ryan, won the punt return. Number 9, Landon Smith, won the tackle for delay. Blue Devils start their possession first and 10 from their own 25-yard line. Logan Alvey's handoff to 44, Logan Stauffer. Logan Shiplett. Correction. Go, Jabo! Austin Ryan, the ball carrier. First down, Blue Devils. Ryder knowing the stop. Football plays down at the Blue Devil 37-yard line. Kayvon Cooper, the ball carrier. Noah wants to get on the tackle. Gain of 9 yards on the play. He's going to bring up a second and one. And off to 44, Logan Shiplett. First down, Blue Devils. Alvey's pass intended for Stauffer falls incomplete. Second down. And off to number 10, Austin Ryan. Ryder Noel on the tackle. gain of about a yard on the play. Penalty flag on the play. Legal block in the back to call against the Blue Devils. After the penalty is assessed, it's going to bring up a second and about 19 for the Blue Devils. Back at their 42-yard line. Alvey's pass complete to Tavon Cooper. Penalty flag once again on the play. Legal block in the back to call against the Blue Devils. Second and about 34 for the Blue Devils. Logan Shepherd, the ball carrier. So made on the play by number 8, Zach Straub. Football is at the Blue Devil 39-yard line. Third down and 21. Alvey's pass complete to Tavon Cooper. No, once again on the tackle. It's going to be 4th and 10 for the Blue Devils. At the Dillon Catholic 49-yard line. Jackson Evans punt fielded by number 10 Ryder Nolan. Goes out of bounds at the Squire 23-yard line. First and 10 from there. And out to number 20, and that's Brady Dittenberg. Stop made on the play by 32, Blake Diller. Along with 53, Aiden Horan. Dittenberg once again with the football. Stop made by Jake Yelton. Along with Blake Diller. That played good for a Squire first down. Football marked down at the 35-yard line. Noah, the ball carrier. Tipped up on the play by 44, Logan Shiflett. Gain of one on the play, second down. Go to the ball carrier. Takes the football out to the 39-yard line. Going to bring up a third and six from there for the Calhoun Catholic. Defensive effort for the Blue Devils by number 10, Austin Wyand. Fourth down, DeLone. Ryder Norrell's punt bounces out of bounds at the Blue Devils 17-yard line, first down from there. And off the 33, Darren Klein. Juan Stewart for the tackle. Gain of three on the play. It's going to bring up a second and seven when we start the second quarter of play. After one at Cayley Field, score tied, Greencastle Antrim 0, DeLone Catholic 0. Once again, folks, we got you covered for your dining pleasure. Just inside the main gate, the baseball boosters run the concession stand. Full variety of standard stadium fare there. Pizza, cheeseburgers, hot dogs, you name it, they have it. Woody's Food Shack. Specialty items. I see the big French fry sign. Special tonight, Lizzie's Ice Cream. Over 24 flavors to choose from. Along with their famous Breast Cancer Sunday. 100% of proceeds from that Sunday item. Giving to Breast Cancer Alliance in Cumberland Valley. Kayvon Cooper, the ball carrier. takes the football up to the 48-yard line. First down, Blue Devils. That's 33, Darren Klein. Number 10, Ryder Noel with a stop. Takes the football up to the Squires 44-yard line. Second and two for the Blue Devils. Darren Klein up the middle. Takes the football to the 39-yard line. First down, Blue Devils. Dominic Giraffo on the tackle. Football pushed down at the 35-yard line. Second and six for the Blue Devils. Austin Wine with the football. No, we can tackle first down, Blue Devils. Kayvon Cooper on his left side. Forced out of bounds at the 3-yard line. First and goal from the Blue Devils. Darren Klein with the football. Touchdown, Blue Devils. Jackson Eby's extra point kick is up and good. That makes the score Greencastle Antrim 7 to Lone Catholic 0. Let's hear it for our tremendous student section. Right or no on the kick return. Stop made on the play by number 30, Anthony Brown. Cologne Catholic starts their possession first and 10 from their own 35-yard line. Defensive pressure by number 70, Jay Sifuski. Second down. Getting ball with the football. Initial contact on the play by number 75, Parker Funk. Gain of about a yard on the play. Third down and 9 for the Squires. Loose ball to play, recovered for the Blue Devils by number 70, Jace Sifuski. First and 10, Blue Devils football placed down at the Cologne Catholic 33-yard line. Logan Ivory's pass complete to number 22, Seth Stafford. From 33 yards out, touchdown Blue Devils. Jackson Eby's extra point kick, once again up and good, making the score of the Blue Devils 14-0. Jackson EB's kickoff, fielded by 25, Colby Knoll. It's now made for the Blue Devils by 21, that's Devin Smith. First and 10 for the Squires, football placed down at their own 35-yard line. Riding low, hit behind the line of scrimmage. Initial contact on the play by number 7, Jake Yupton. Also about a yard on the play, football back at the 34. Second down and 11. Hand off to 20, Brady Dittenberg. Initial contact for the Blue Devils. By 77, Elijah Brittner, and help from Jake Sapersky. Gain of about a yard on the play. Third down and 10 for the Squires. On the stop of the Blue Devils, 44 Logan Shipwreck. Loss of 6 yards on the play. It's going to bring up a 4th and 16 from the 29-yard line. Sails out of bounds at the Blue Devil 45-yard line, first and 10 from there. This just in at the 40 food shack. The feature sandwich tonight is Mr. Carley's Famous Ham Barbecue. It's worth the walk, let me tell you. Pass intended for number 5, Carter Coons. Ball is incomplete. Second down. Hand off to 33, Darren Klein. Just a reminder, stop by the Blue Devil Quarterback Club memorabilia tent for all the latest hats, t-shirts, game programs, 50-50 tickets, you name it, they have it down there. Plus, next week is our annual military appreciation football game. Commemorative t-shirts are on sale right now, $10 per t-shirt. You want to buy one tonight, because we're going to have a blowout here at Cayley Field next week, and it's going to be a blowout of Waynesboro. Somebody's listening. Timeout called by the Blue Devils. About 52 remaining in the first half of play. Memorabilia tent will be open till halftime. You do want to get your 50-50 ticket. We will draw the winner at some point during the halftime this evening. Here's little Tavon Cooper with the football. Takes the football down to the Squire 24-yard line. First and 10.
Come on, get in the game. That's a horse collar.
Hand off once again to Tavon Cooper. Dittenburn on the tackle. Gain of about 5 yards on the play. He's going to bring up a second and 5. Football is at the DeLone Catholic 19-yard line. Once again, Tavon Cooper on the carry. Picks up 3 yards on that run. Football is at the DeLone Catholic 16-yard line. 3rd and 2 situation for the Blue Devils. And out to 33, Darren Klein. First down, Blue Devils. Stewart on the tackle for DeLone. First and goal, Blue Devils from the 10-yard line. Tavon Cooper from the Wildcat Formation. Touchdown, Blue Devils. Jackson Eagles extra point kick is up and good, making the score Rick Castle Anthem 21, DeLone Catholic 0. Jackson Eby in the kick for the Blue Devils. Right and low on the kick return. brings the football back to the Deloitte Catholic 25-yard line. First and 10, Squires from there. Brady didn't burn the ball carrier. Still made for Blue Devils by 32, Blake Diller. Gain of 9 yards on the play, second and one. Football is at the Deloitte Catholic 34-yard line. At the line of scrimmage by Hurston, Blue Devil defenders led by 77, Elijah Brickner. Third down and one. First down to Lone Catholic. Darren Klein on the tackle. Football's at the 35-yard line. Pitch out to number 10, Ryder Moe. Blake Diller once again on the stop. Gain of about 3 yards in the play. Second down and seven. Pass complete to Noel. Pushed out of bounds in the play by number 22, Seth Stauffer. That play results in a Deloitte Catholic first down. Football placed down at the Blue Devil 42-yard line. Loose ball recovered by Deloitte Catholic. Loss of about 7 yards on the play. Brings up a second and 17. Back at the Blue Devil 48-yard line. Storms pass incomplete, nearly intercepted. Coming down, Jackson, EB defending on the play. Third down and 17 for the Squires. Down his own backfield by number 75, Parker Funk. Timeout called by the Blue Devils. You can still buy your 50-50 tickets. 50-50 ticket sellers going through the crowd even as we speak. As we prepare for halftime once again for your dining pleasure, baseball boosters at the concession stand just inside the main gate. They have pizza, hamburgers, hot dogs, all your standard stadium fare. Jimmy's Food Shack features tonight Mr. Carley's famous ham barbecue sandwiches. They are scrumptious. Lizzie's Ice Cream in the food truck. There were 24 flavors of your favorite ice cream, and they feature tonight the Breast Cancer Sunday. 100% of the proceeds benefit breast cancer awareness. Austin Wyand on the punt return. Kobe Knoll on the tackle. First and 10, Blue Devils. Football placed down at their own 44-yard line. Logan Alvey's pass complete to Austin Wyand. Picks up 4 yards on the play. It's going to bring up a 2nd and 6. Football out to the Blue Devil 48-yard line. Alvey's pass complete to 22, Seth Stauffer. That play good for a Blue Devil first down and a timeout. Football is at the Deloitte Catholic 35-yard line. First down, Blue Devils. Back in an effort on the part of Tavon Cooper. Comes up short of the goal line as the first half of play comes to an end with the score, Greencastle Antrim 21, the Lone Catholic 0.
the DeLone Catholic High School Marching Band is proud to present its 2020 field show, Into the Light. We open with Shine Bright by Patrick Rozelle. This original composition for band, featured proven on flute, reminds us that we should all serve as a light for others, even in the darkest times. The solemn chant from Tom Tucker's Chant and Fire Dance briefly interjects a darker mood into the show, with brass and woodwinds in quiet juxtaposition. We conclude with Richard El Sacedo's exuberant Into the Cloud, which musically conveys the joy of flying through a brilliant staff, includes director Brian Yulee, assistant director Lynn Yulee, thrill and wind assistants Jennifer Yulee and Catherine Fusky, percussion instructors Joshua Viscoso and Gabriella Tuminello, and drill designer and visual consultant Eric Von Thoff. Our drum major this year is Peter Stiles.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear for that outstanding performance by the DeLone Catholic Choir Band. Thank you. Fred Young, please report to the quarterback club tent. Fred Young, please report to the quarterback club tent so we can wrap up the 50-50. Time to get out your tickets if you bought a raffle ticket to support the cheerleaders. An opportunity to win this really nice Hydro Flask with an engraved Blue Devil Trident emblem. Now to find out if you are a winner. Winning ticket number 381. Once again, winning ticket number for the Hydro Flask 381. Please bring your winning ticket to the press box and retrieve your Hydro Flask. As always, thank you for supporting the Blue Devil Cheerleaders. At this time, may I direct your attention to the 50-yard line as we have our ceremonial game ball presentation. Blue Devil Quarterback Club President Sean Funk presenting the game ball to Michael Thorne of Lizzie's Ice Cream, our game sponsor here this evening. Lizzie's is a great community supporter and a wonderful partner of Blue Devil Football. Let's hear from Michael Thorne. Thank you, Michael, for your support. Halftime score, local interest. Chambersburg 7, Waynesboro 0. Once again, that's a halftime score. Once again, the winning ticket number for the Hydro Flask, 381. We're looking for ticket number 381. You have won the Hydro Flask. Please bring your winning ticket to the press box. A very special thank you to F&M Trust for sponsoring the F&M Trust Player of the Game Award. The players of the game from the last two games are as follows. From the Big Spring game, congratulations, Kayvon Cooper. And the player of the game from last week's Berkeley Springs win is Kendall Johnson. Congratulations to both Kayvon and Kendall for being named the F&M Trust Players of the Game. Each of these players will receive a $50 gift card from Dick's Sporting Goods for this honor. Brought to you by our friends at F&M Trust, visit the winning team at F&M Trust and let them develop a game plan for your money. Conveniently located at 518 North Antrim Way right here in Greencastle, F&M Trust, banking done your way, and they are a proud partner of Blue Devil Football. Thank you. Once again, many thanks to our game sponsor, Lizzie's Restaurant. Lizzie's, located on Buchanan Trail West here in Greencastle, is a family restaurant built on quality, great taste, and great service. Stop in and try one of their signature burgers, wraps, or hoagies. You can dine in, carry out, and yes, they do deliver. But let's cut to the chase. At Lizzie's, we know you come for the food, but what you really want is the ice cream. And tonight, a special treat. Lizzie's has brought their big truck, and they're selling ice cream. 24 delicious flavors right here at Cayley Field. Lizzie's a great place to eat, a proud community partner, and our game sponsor here this evening. Tonight, Lizzie's is featuring their famous breast cancer Lizzie's is featuring tonight their famous Breast Cancer Sunday, with 100% of the monies donated to the breast cancer awareness of Cumberland Valley. Thank you, Lizzie's. Merchandise tent has been taken down for the evening. Military appreciation t-shirts will be sold at the high school throughout the week. If you did not get a t-shirt tonight, make sure your students at the high school have a lot of extra money next week. Tickets available for the lower price of $10 a ticket. That's Friday night's military appreciation football game. The Blue Devils play host to the Indians of Waynesboro. That game sponsored by our friends at Keystone Ford in conjunction with the Pennsylvania Army National Guard. It's going to be an exciting evening here at Cayley Field. Kickoff set for 7 o'clock. Time to get your 50-50 tickets out. Tonight's drawing is worth $489. I bet you're wishing you bought a ticket. Well, if you did, here's the winning number. Winning ticket number 122681. Once again, the winning ticket number 122681. If you have the ticket, please come up to the press box and claim your $489. What is it? 122681. For Kayvon Cooper on the kickoff return. So I'm able to play by number 25, Kobe Knoll. First and 10 for the Blue Devils. Football placed down at the Illinois Catholic 40-yard line. Tavon Cooper takes the football for a gain of 8 yards on the play. Going to be second and 2 at the 32-yard line. Austin Lyon with the football. First down, Blue Devil. Tavon Cooper, the ball carrier. Ryder Nolan to stop. Football is at the 14-yard line. Second down, Blue Devils. That was pass complete to Darren Klein. First down, Blue Devil. First and goal from the 5-yard line. Darren Klein, touchdown, Blue Devils. Jackson Avey's extra point kick is up and good. Makes the score Greencastle line from 28 to Lone Catholic 0. We do have a winner of the 50-50. Congratulations to Dale Scheller. Big winner here tonight. See if Dale will buy you an ice cream cone. Ryder Nolan, the kick return. Sub made by 21, Devin Smith. First and 10 for the Squires. Football placed down at the 23-yard line. Osham's pass is complete. Dominic Groffin on the reception. Blake Diller once again on the stop. No gain on the play, second down. Pass falls short. Brings up a 3rd and 10 for DeLone Catholic. Osham's pass is complete. Groffo on the reception. Stop made on the play once again by Blake Diller. 4th down for the Squires. Punt down at the Blue Devil 47-yard line. It's going to be 1st and 10 from there. And off to 44, Logan Shiflett. We do have a penalty flag on the play. Preliminary indication, holding against the Blue Devils. After the penalty is assessed, it's going to bring up a 1st and about 21. Back at the 37-yard line. Albie's pass is complete. Aston Watson, correction, Jackson Eby on the reception. Gain of 12 yards on that completion. Brings up a 2nd and 9. Football placed down at the Blue Devil 48-yard line. Hand off to 24, Kayvon Cooper. Trent Giraffo on the stop. Football in DeLone Catholic territory at the 45-yard line. 3rd down and 2. Good weather on the part of number 10, Austin Lyon. First down, Blue Devils. Football at the Squire 40-yard line. And off to 44, Logan Shiflett. Loss of about a yard on the play, second down. Jack Stafford from 41 yards out. Touchdown, Blue Devils. Jackson Avery's extra point kick is up and good, making the score the Blue Devils 35 on Catholic 0. Evie at the kickoff. Kickoff results in a touchback. Catholic begins their possession, first and 10, from their own 20-yard line. And off to number 20, Grady Dittenburn. Stop made on the play by Austin Lyon. Gain of about 8 yards brings up a second and 2. Football out at the 28-yard line. Dittenburn once again with the football. Coming from Blue Devils by number 80, Sal Bandura. First and 10, going Catholic. Football is out at the 32-yard line. Didn't burn the ball carrier. 32, Grady Diller with the tackle. Gain of about 5 yards from the play, second and five for the Squires. Ryder in the hole of the ball carrier. Stop made on the play by the Blue Devils 33, Darren Klein. Moves the football out to the 45-yard line, first and 10 from there. Pass deflected for the Blue Devils by Seth Stauffer. Second down. That play falls, pass calls it, falls incomplete. Depending on the play, Jackson Eby for the Blue Devils. Edstrom's pass is complete. Number two, Landon Smith on the reception. Point two, Seth Stauffer on the tackle for the Blue Devils. Fourth down. Number 10, Austin Ryan on the punt return. First and 10 for the Blue Devils. Football plays down at their own 45-yard line. Number 12, Connor Wright, now in a quarterback. Hand off to number 6, Garrett Blueball. Penalty flag on the play. Holding the call against the Blue Devils. After the penalty is assessed, football plays down at the Blue Devil 35. First and 20 from there. Garrett Blueball, once again the ball carrier. Once again we have a penalty flag. Holding the call against the Blue Devils. would go with first and long for the Blue Devils. Timeout. Pass intended for 23, Dylan Kinback falls incomplete. Second down. As the clock winds down on the third quarter of play, with the score of the Blue Devils 35, Dylan Catholic 0. Let's hear it for outstanding Blue Devil varsity cheerleaders. This year's squad consists of sophomores Claire Cornell, Chelsea Johnson, Taylor Lesnar, Camille Reigns, and Celeste Solomon. Carter Coons, the ball carrier. And now the junior cheerleaders, Emily Krautzer, Emily Grove, Callie Hall, and Brooke Smith. Seniors, Madison Henson, Haley Papa, Asia Salter, Jaden Schatzer, Tamara Smith, Madison Wallach, and Anna Woods, and your captains, McKenna Schaefer and Chrissy Weaver. Your head coach, Andrea McCauley. Great job, cheerleaders, rocking the whiteout in class tonight. And off to number 6, Garrett Blueball. Austin Ryan's punt. Direction of Jackson Eby's punt. Sarah Tesser in the park of DeLone Catholic. And let's hear it for everyone's favorite mascot. Let's hear it for Blue. Great job, Blue. Nolan, the ball carrier. Stop made of the play for number 8, Eshton Boxen. Along with 75, Parker Farm. Gain of about 2 on the play. Drew off of the ball carrier. Shot made by 44, Logan Shiflett. Third about 4 yards for the Squires. Football is at their own 34-yard line. Didn't burn the ball carrier. Play results in a Dillon Catholic first down. Shot made on the play by number 5, Carter Coons. Eastern's pass is complete. Stop made the play by number 41, Raul Luna. Pick up a 1 on the play, 2nd down and 9. Football spotted at the Squires 39-yard line. Didn't burn the ball carrier. Stop making the play by 28, that's Zach Paris. 3rd and about 7 for the Squires from the 41. Penalty flags on the play. Dead ball, legal procedure call against Stallone. Pass complete to number 10, Ryder Rowe. Initial contact on the play by number 8, Eshton Boxen. 1st and 10, Dillon Catholic football in Blue Devil territory at the 49-yard line. Eastern hit in his own backfield for number 80, Sal Bangora. Penalty flag on the play. Intentional grounding the call against the lone Catholic. That penalty has been declined. Score of local interest at the end of the third quarter of play. Chambersburg 10, Waynesboro 0. Play ball, the ball carrier. Shot made on the play by 21, Devin Smith. Football is at the 45 yard line. Second correction, third down and six. Braden Smith, the ball carrier, stop made by number six, Jared Blueball. Gain of about a yard in the play. He's going to bring up a fourth and five. Football plays down to Blue Devil 44-yard line. Timeout, the Lone Catholic. Once again, next Friday night right here at Cayley Field, our annual Military Appreciation Football Game. Blue Devils play host to the Indians of Waynesboro. If you were not able to get your Military Appreciation Football Game tonight, they will be sold during lunch at the high school next week. Make sure you give your high school students a bunch of money to go to school next week so they can buy a bunch of t-shirts. All proceeds benefit an outstanding veterans organization in Washington County, Warrior Adventures. It'll be a great night here at Great Castle. Kickoff set next week for 7 o'clock. Fourth and five, the Lone Catholic. Quarterback stop by number 21, Devin Smith. Official timeout. Let's hear for the injured player, number 3, Denver Ostrom. Number 11, Carter McCauley, now in the quarterback. Pitch out to 6, Jared Blumoff. Stop made on the play by 25, Kobe. No. Gain of 4, brings up a 2nd and 6. Football moved out to the Blue Devil 44-yard line. Blue ball with ball carrier. Stop made on the play by number 9, Landon Smith. First down, Blue Devils. And off of 45, Cody Faree picks up 6 yards on the carry. Cody Faree once again the ball carrier. Play good for our Blue Devil first down. Isaiah Miller, the ball carrier. Play ball in the tackle. Number 14, Sean Marshall, now in the quarterback. Marshall takes an 8. Once again, we appreciate Lizzie's for being our game sponsor tonight. Through the sales of their Breast Cancer Sunday, they were able to generate $148.50 towards breast cancer awareness. Thank you all for supporting Lizzie's. Thank you, Lizzie, for being here tonight. As the clock winds down on tonight's game, final score from Cali Field, the Blue Devils of Green Castle Anthem 35 to Lone Catholic 0. We'll be back here to do it again next week against Waynesboro. kickoff set for 7 o'clock. As always, thank you for supporting Greencastle Antrim Blue Devil football. Drive safely and have a great weekend. Great job, players, coaches, cheerleaders, band members, student section, and fans. A great night in Greencastle. We'll see you next week. Blue Devils, Waynesboro. Enough said.
Castle. Like, all right, you can go. I'm good.